many of you guys know, we went to school last week because of the fire that had occurred. These fine ladies and gentlemen were part of putting that out. It was basically a week-long process. And in order for us to show our appreciation, this is the long had put a thing out, asking you guys to make some cards for them. So she had put together a box, this beautiful fire truck back here. Inside, are all the cards and things that you guys have made for them. And I'm sure they're going to take a long time and look through each and every one of them. But it is an appreciation because these fine young men and young ladies have went through and they volunteer a lot of that. It means they do it on their own time. They don't get paid for it. It is a tough job. And one in which we show great appreciation because they even, some of them, like from Lubeck, they come visit us here at the school. And they help us out many times during that time frame. So it's not only for the fire that they help put out, but also just the job they do in general on a daily basis to help us. And for us to show appreciation, I really appreciate you guys taking time for those cards. Okay? So it's a great honor.
Again, show one round of applause, appreciation.